So hi, Microbe Hunter here. Well, I always thought that ticks have 8 legs and not 6. Well, after all, they are related to the spiders and ticks are not insects. But this tick only had 6 legs. So what's going on here? Well, I found this tick a few days ago having a meal. This basically means that it was sucking some blood. And of course, I had to immediately put it under the stereo microscope before pulling it out. Well, and this here is a picture of another tick that I took a few years ago. And here it's quite easily visible that it does have 8 legs. It does show 8 legs. So that's basically what I expected. So I used some tweezers then to remove the tick. And here you basically see it running. But sometimes ticks do lose body parts when you pull them out too rapidly. But this did not happen here. So it did not lose any legs. So maybe it was about 0.5 millimeter large, the tick. Well, I was following it around for a couple of minutes and then all of a sudden it did struck me that, wow, that's a weird looking tick. A pair of legs seems to be missing. So where is this fourth pair of legs? Well, and I already was hoping that I made some kind of a great new discovery here. Of course, I all had to immediately mount it in some mounting medium to look at it using my compound microscope to have a closer look. And that's basically where I still saw only 6 legs. But now to the solution to this little mystery here. Well, this tick only has 6 legs because it's a tick larva. It's not an adult yet. The reason is because ticks go through 4 life stages. First, there are the eggs, then there are the larva, and that's basically a larva here. And then later on, it develops into a nymph, and these nymphs already have 8 legs, and then of course, the adult ticks also have 8 legs. So that's basically the answer to our little mystery here. We're looking at a baby tick here, and not at an adult, so unfortunately, I did not make any big new discovery here. It's just basically nature trying to play a little tricks on us here. Well, I think that's enough for today. As always, happy microbe hunting, happy insect and tick hunting, and see you around next time. Bye bye.